Hello everyone! Today I would like to talk to you about a beautiful poetry collection called A Little Poetic, written by Teresa James. William Wordsworth used to say, "Poetry is the spontaneous overflow of powerful feelings. It takes its origin from emotion recollected in tranquility." I quite agree with this quote and I feel privileged for being able to read contemporary poetry, which is so full of emotion and meaning. I had already read Teresa's other poetry collection, The Heart of a Rose, and I was happy to discover more of her wonderful work. Her message to her readers says everything. The beauty of a poem is not in the length of the content, it's in the power of the words. The poems you will find in this collection are written with such passion that they will leave you breathless. Each poem contains a lesson on life and what truly matters. Her words are heartfelt, offering an emotional reading experience. What are the things I loved most about this poetry collection? First of all, the diversity of themes she approaches in her poems. Love, lust, heartbreak, healing. She speaks about matters of the heart with genuine emotion. The poem at the beginning of the book. This poem is wonderful and I think it reflects the true value of poetry and how much effort goes into writing each poem. And I want to read it to you now. Listen to the space between the words and you can hear the cry of the poet who wrote a moving piece. Listen to the pause break and you can decipher the inner struggle. Listen to the comma and the hyphen and you will know the hardship we bestow. Listen to the sound of the pen as we bleed from within to tell a tale no one knows. A short poem that moves you is powerful. A long poem that keeps you is impressive. The lesson she imparts through her works. Poetry speaks to the soul and Teresa James does an excellent job in bringing forward lessons that resonate with our emotional side. Now, let me read you some examples. What do I see when I look into your eyes, my love? Intriguing depths of my own heart do I see. Oh, my darling, you are like the cherry blossoms to me, a sure sign as the first days of spring. In darkness, you are my light and my shadow in the day. You are my comfort in the storm, lips who keep me warm. Many men seek the tranquility of what rests in the soul of Mother Nature's fertility. The intensity of each poem. Talented poets have the ability to transmit vivid emotions through their words, and this poetry collection certainly achieves that. Each poem is intense in its own way, thought-provoking and emotional at the same time. The beautiful illustrations. Many of them depict elegant silhouettes of women, beautiful and mysterious at the same time. They accompany each poem as loyal friends, making the whole reading experience even more delightful. And I want to show to you some of them. I really love these. They are simple, but they say so many things. And one more. They are so beautiful. A Little Poetic is a wonderful book, and I was glad I had the opportunity to dive further into Teresa's poetic universe. This is the kind of collection you might want to read on a quiet afternoon, taking your time to reflect on the meaning of each poem and its beautiful verses. If you want to grab your own copy of this poetry collection, you can use the link below. As always, I encourage you to leave a review, because even a simple phrase such as "I enjoyed your poetry collection" can boost the author's visibility and help her reach as many readers as possible. You can also get in touch with Teresa. I am sure she would love to hear your opinion about her book. I hope you like my book review and thank you for sticking with me until the end. You can support me by liking and sharing my videos on social media and of course by subscribing to my channel. That's it for today. See you soon with more great books.